Going on, ladies and gentlemen. So today I want to talk to you guys about the cohorts that we're setting up. So basically, again, this month, we're going to be teaching not just 1 to 10 people. We'll teach as many people that want to learn to code, how to code. And, you know, we're going to be going through web development. We're going to be going through HTML, CSS, JavaScript. We'll go through HTML and CSS for the first learning group. And then for the second learning group, what we'll do is we'll just have straight JavaScript. So think about it like this. For the first month, for your first learning group, what you'll do is you'll learn Git, you'll learn HTML, and you will learn CSS. And the CSS and the HTML, that includes, for example, Flexbox and Grid for CSS, and media queries for HTML. And then you'll be learning Git and the command line. So if you are interested in joining a learning group, you can apply at w3develops.org and join the Discord, because that's where like everything goes down. So I hope to see you next month. The learning group is starting on February. It's gonna start on February. I'll start it on February 5th. Because I'm making this on, this is the 31st right now. So I'm making it on the 31st. So whoever applies from the 31st of January to the 5th of February is in. And if you apply after that, it's cool. You can join next month. And if you miss the date, you can also, I said you can apply next month. That's okay. You can, I told you that there's two teams, two study groups. We have the JavaScript and we have the HTML. But if you already know like HTML and CSS and you missed the sign up, let's say you wanted to do JavaScript or you wanted to do HTML and CSS and Git, you can apply for the cohorts, the build to learn groups, and build projects with remote developers. So if you're interested in that, just let us know by applying at w3develops.org. Again, that's w3develops.org. You can go there, apply, and you'll just be paired up with people from all across the world. More than likely, you'll be in a team with people that's in your specific time zone. So if you're ready to either learn how to code or just start building projects, let us know, and code daily.